Give me, sweetheart.
Oh, goodness.
Damn it.
Hey, Frank. So, you want to keep an old man company?
Man, it's you. Let's...
All right, I'll be...
You entitled piece of... Bullshit.
Good hanging out with you, man.
Is it?
Well, I hope so.
Yeah, me too. You know, I haven't hung out socially too much recently. Got too much fantasy, too much craziness. For years. All in my head.
What do you mean?
No, I guess... I mean... Older sucks.
Well, I guess it beats the alternative.
Yeah, ain't that the truth. It's just... I've made such a mess of things, constantly. My whole life, chase things, get them, hate them, chase... Chase them, get them, hate them.
So you got everything and you're unhappy. I don't get it.
Well, I guess you gotta have something to complain about. Otherwise, life would be...
Man, you really do need help.
I told you.
Hey, we close to a cinema.
Excuse me.
Oh!
Oh, shit! Man, look the fuck out!
Jesus, dude!
Let's go get some drinks, dawg. And you've been kind of reckless, homie. Need some body work done. Look out!
So, let me ask you a question, kid.
Yeah, shoot.
Does this town make everybody crazy? I mean, since we moved here, my wife, my son, my daughter, me, we've all gone insane. I mean, everybody I meet is insane. Is it the place, or the times, or what?
Well, man, I always live here, homie. So I guess I'm the last person you should be asking that question, but for the record... Based on you, me, my aunt, and all my friends, pretty much everyone is crazy. Man, look the fuck out! Ain't you looking?
Myself.
I'd listen to him if I was you. Chill out.
Let go, people!
On, San Andreas Avenue.
It's
in the Stitchy Canal.
What? Damn, popo shit. And people say I'm a disgrace to society. Kind of reckless, homie.
That's not cool.
That car totally is hot.
You're looking good.
Yeah, totally.
Uh-huh. What? You got something to say?
I guess this
Jesus.
Is how the fuck it is.
happen?
Damn! Damn, the popo shit! To a skin joint, homie. Girls are always fun.
They weren't like this, you know.
Who?
My family. Amanda, the kids. They were normal back in the Midwest.
Oh, come on, man. The average family of a bank robber? Dude, I'm sure if you stayed, they would have found a way to be weird.
Yeah, maybe, man. Maybe.
Come on, asshole! I'm reloading!
Take that, nigga!
You know what?
Damn!
You're a one nasty fuck.
This is a joke!
Hey, you! Really? Yeah?
Excuse me.
I don't like the end of that, homie. What the fuck?
Fuck me!
Look out, dog.
You point the other way?
Yeah, I Damn. Guess that's oh, that, shit. Motherfucker! I'm out!
Wow. Hey, homie, I trust you and all,
you should
but...
get some help with that personality of yours.
For fuck's sake! Fuck yourself, all right? You crashed!
You idiot!
Dude, I'm in the car!
Excuse me. What the fuck?
Ain't you looking?
Check out that loser.
Man, you've been kind of... For real, man?
Hey, sorry.
How you drive, right?
Look the fuck out! Fucking dick!
I'm gonna...
Just what I need.
Ain't the American dream grand?
Shit! What's this? Fight training?
Move, will ya?
Man, you pathetic, fool.
It ain't us they're after.
What the?
Shit! Shit, no!
Not funny, fool!
All right, enough now, man.
Enough, fuck!
Start up, you piece of shit!
Mm-hmm.